We had a few issues with some elements of the team on how we worked, but it was easy to do that because it was not personal anymore. It was more about the strategic approach, the planning approach, the creative approach, the account management or the client's team. And that helped a lot. So by the time that we started to share how we thought each part of the process was important for us and realized there were huge gaps